Hey everyone, welcome back to Tech Feed. I'm Juliet Beauchamp, and today I want to talk about how some United States government agencies are considering blockchain's possibilities. Stick around. Both the Federal Communications Commission and the Food and Drug Administration here in the US are eyeing blockchain solutions for two totally different problems. The FCC recently revealed it is looking for a way to better track and trace Wi-Fi spectrums. As more and more IoT sensors are deployed for infrastructure or other uses, the FCC is exploring ways to speed up the transfer of data between IoT devices. Since the number of IoT devices and sensors is expected to grow from 21 billion this year to 50 billion by 2022, simplifying and accelerating data transfer is, of course, a high priority. Blockchain could also add valuable insight about how the airwaves are being used. But the FCC isn't the only federal agency exploring the benefits of blockchain. The Food and Drug Administration is considering using the technology to trace food back to its origin, and that could be huge for food safety. Right now, tracing food back to its source is pretty difficult. Many in the food delivery supply chain currently rely on paper-based tracking systems. Using blockchain to track and trace food from the farm to the shelf would change this completely. With a clear view on where exactly food came from, food safety scares like last year's E. coli outbreak could be resolved more easily. In that example, the E. coli was traced back to romaine lettuce. But because the lettuce couldn't immediately be traced back to its source, plenty of stores had to get rid of millions of dollars of product. While some grocery chains have implemented or announced similar blockchain concepts for food safety, implementation by the FDA would mean the 80% of food in the US the FDA oversees for safety would be traceable through blockchain. While neither the FDA nor the FCC has actually implemented these blockchain strategies, seeing the federal government push forward with blockchain solutions confirms what we already know. Blockchain isn't just all hype. It's a viable technology that can change or enhance the way a lot of enterprises do business. Thanks so much for watching this episode of Tech Feed. If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you want to check out more on these stories, check out the links below to Computer World. See you next time.